So what we got is a Brad's Original Super Bait. I do a three-hook setup. I got a 2-aught and a 3-aught off the tail, along with a number 2 treble in the hook garage. This bait, you have a little rubber band you take off, like so, and that opens up. And we got a tuna concoction here, tuna that we have drained the oil off, and we've added many of the Procure products, the Bloody Tuna, and also the Slamola, and some krill. You see it's kind of got that nice orangish color. And we stuff that lure with some of that bait. The key is don't stuff it too full. You want to make sure it shuts all the way. That way it spins correctly. Close it up tight and stick that rubber band back on the back. What we're using is we've got a 10.5-foot Lamaglass Kenai Quick XCC 1066. That's going to handle these heavy lead balls really well. We've got a 16-ounce lead ball on a slider. You see it slides 24 inches of 40-pound P-line mono to the from the swivel to the flasher, and then a 38 to 42-inch 40-pound leader to the super bait. And we're going to target the 60 foot of water and put that out 75 feet. Trolling these flashers and super baits, a really good way to gauge your trolling speed is if you look at the rod tip and you try to figure one thump per second. So that rod tip's doing the nice thump. If it's going too thumping more than once a second, you're probably trolling too fast. If it's thumping real sluggishly, you're probably going too slow. You want that nice steady 1-1000, 2-1000, 3-1000, and let it work. And that's going to be your 1.5 to 2 mile an hour trolling speed. There you go, rod's in.
Okay, baby.
Come on.
There we go.
Good job.
Nice fish.